Hello everyone, so today I want to present how to use a vibration wire datalogger Trimble branded with a piezometer connected together and sending data through the gateway. This piezometer is basically used in a dam to measure the water level, or in a tunnel, or for building construction to see if there is any variation of the water level underground. Let's start. Thank you.
Thank you.